I linked music is designed to feature a people-driven platform. It is going to remove the concept of producer because every user will gain the power of broadcasting live music. So a lot of members is going to join this platform that will stream the live broadcast music by other users. The founders are committed to support some necessary reforms in the music industry. It is not possible for one person to bring such big changes in the music industry. The I Linked to Music is going to make every music fan a part of its ecosystem in order to provide the required solutions. So, key feature, this platform has several features that make it a wonderful destination for all the music fans and artists. Its key features include verification. This platform features a perfect verification method to check if every user's vote is counted. It provides a unique combination of public bulletins and digital receipts in order to ensure every vote is counted. So if any user finds his or her votes are lost or modified, he can immediately find the details and take necessary actions. So this platform is using the blockchain technology, especially to enforce verifiability easily. Other features are security. Every digital platform requires unbeatable security solutions, otherwise it can be hacked or threatened by fraudulent entities. So I Linked to Music takes security concerns quite seriously, and therefore it employs the best security features to improve the confidence of the voters. Hence, it is using the blockchain technology. The chances of modifying the data are equivalent to zero. Complete transparency. Whenever any contest is conducted, the user seeks complete transparency in order to learn everyone has a fair chance. So, I Linked to Music is using the blockchain to maintain a complete transparency throughout the voting and selection process of new artists. Tokenomics. The A-Link's token will fuel the vital procedures of I Link to Music platform. Total, there will be a supply of 10 billion A-Link's token. It is pretty enough for crowdsourcing funds for development of the platform. So, in addition, every participant will need this token for making payment and rewards within the I Linked to Music ecosystem. So, one I Link will be equal to $0.005. So minimum amount to participate in token sale will be $50, and maximum amount $50,000. They're accepting many cryptocurrencies such as like credit cards and PayPal. So if you I Link to Music is not only going to connect the music fans, artists and executives, but it will also conduct talent hunt contest within the ecosystem. So every participant will be a voter who can choose the best talent, so people can broadcast and enjoy quality content within this platform, and therefore it can lure numerous music fans and investors. So that's all about I Link to Music ICO review. If you have any further questions, you can reach them through social medias, or you can read the white paper and find out more details about the team, about the vision and future plans. So thank you for watching, and if you like the video, please subscribe for more ICO projects.